History has it that when the ancient Chinese decided to live in peace, they made the Great Wall of China. They thought no one could climb it due to its height. During the first 100 years of its existence, the Chinese were invaded thrice, and every time the hordes of enemy infantry had no need of penetrating or climbing over the wall, because each time they bribed the guards and came through the doors. The Chinese built the wall but forgot the character. Building of wall guards. Though the Great Wall has over the years became a powerful symbol of the country's enduring strength and spirit, but it has actually been a good reminder to the Chinese of the superiority of human character. The Chinese realized much later that the best defense against the enemy is not the fortified wall, but a fortified character. Thus, the building of human character comes before building of anything else. William Shakespeare captured it succinctly when he said, "The fault is not in our stars, but in ourselves." Peter Schultz, the former chief executive officer of Porsche, said, "Hire character, train skills." Lastly, back in the days when Germany was divided, a huge wall separated East and West Berlin. One day, some people in East Berlin took a truckload of garbage and dumped it on the West Berlin. Dumped it on the West Berlin's side. The people of West Berlin could have done the same thing, but they didn't. Instead, they took a truckload of canned goods, bread, milk, and other provisions and neatly stacked it on the East Berlin side. On top of this stack, they placed the sign, "Each gives what he has." How very true. You can only give what you have. What do you have inside you? Is it the hate or love, violence or peace, death or life, capacity to build or capacity to destroy? What have you acquired over the years, team spirit or pull-down architecture? Each gives what he has. Think about it. Please give out the good in you always. Think about it. Once, twice, thrice, and every time.